Welcome to this week's edition of Smart Board Tips and Tricks with Mike Oberdick. This week we're going to be looking at how you can print to Smart Notebook from any program that you have on your computer. And doing so would allow you to annotate PDF documents in Notebook. So if you have some accompaniment or accompanying materials that came with your book for class, you'd be able to open those PDFs and then import them directly into Notebook to be used with all the different Smart Notebook tools. You could also complete a graphic organizer from something like Microsoft Word, or if you have some authentic writing that you've scanned in or something that you have in Word or any other program, you'd be able to bring that into Notebook and use that. Or just use a spreadsheet document that you have and you want to complete. So doing this is very simple. There are a couple different steps. First thing you need to do is open up the content that you want to be brought into Notebook. You're going to select File and then Print. And don't worry, we're going to go through this in a second. The next thing you would do is choose the Smart Notebook Print Capture as the printer, which is going to be kind of awkward because it's not really a printer. And then you're going to click on Print. So let's take a look and see what this would actually, how this would work. So here I have a Word document that I'd like to bring in to Notebook. So I'm going to go up here to the top and I'm going to choose to print this. The Print dialog box is going to open up. And I'm going to choose this drop-down menu here to select Smart Notebook Print Capture. And I'm not going to make any other changes in here. I'm just going to click on OK. So now, if you had a notebook file open, then it'll import it into that notebook, or it will import it into a new notebook on the first page. So here it's opening up a new notebook file for me, inserting that onto the first page. And now you can see that it has taken all of that, including the formatting, and brought it over into Notebook. And that's really the difference. If you just try to bring something over from a program, you may not get all of the different formatting that you want to come with it. So this will bring over the entire document, and then I would be able to use that here in Notebook. And that's it.